gentlemen, my name is Spice the Dice, king of the knockout industry, and this is my YouTube channel. Sindio? So hit that like button and subscribe. Apo hivi ndo tunafanyanga mambo. Right, so today I'll be talking about the downfall of Willy Paul. Sindio? The hit because of the song Sitolia by Gloria Muliro. After amechapa hiyo ngoma, alishikisha. Everybody was like, yo, this song is dope. Kwa nini? Because he brought a kind of a new genre, a kind of a new genre of music yenye Wakenya waku wamezoea. So like, he was doing contemporary Christian music and then aka shift to bongo. That was a good kind of vibe yenye we are not used to. And then, the song was talking about the challenges, the reflection of his life struggles, the challenges and the hope that he was giving himself that eventually he's going to succeed. He won a lot of awards for that song. That song in hit, it got trend. Everybody was like, who is this new person? Who is this kind of new musician in the industry? When you made some kind of influence and change. Being so young in the industry after getting the fame, you don't really maliza Willy Paul, because I call it the Justin Bieber way. Kwa sababu, you get the money, you're young, you don't know how to handle the fame and attention. What do you do? Unaswe tu na the influence and the kind of vibe yenye unapata nayo, sindio? You feel that people are so much hating on you, but in real sense, ni awajozoea that transition that you have. So Willy Paul alikuwa forced to change the kind of music that he was doing. Akatoka from contemporary Christian music to bongoish to some Afro kind of vibe. And right now, ni kama anataka kufanya ghetto anthem. What has caused Willy Paul to fall from his fame is a poor marketing strategy that is being done by his marketing team.
Lamba nyonyo, si lamba green screen, nini? Ini ya ukwele, kuna gati, ini video, si Photoshop. Kwanza ira ya kulamba nyonyo, si nini? Au kumaliza kunyonya nini, unafaa vibare, kwanza. Kwanza nirudi mtani, ni kushikisha mpaka uokoke mara mbili.
People will always perceive you by the kind of image that you set. Willy Paul aliingia kwa industry akiwa that humble person, perceived from nothing. Sasa hii transition ya kuonyesha watu that anatoka from nothing to something to almost everything ndo ngumu. The kind of audience yenye alikuwa amepata before was an audience yenye ilikuwa inamwangalia like a person who is giving hope and a person who is trying to give some form of influence. He's trying to give some form of influence to becoming something. He's trying to give some form of influence to becoming something, giving some hope. Lakini sasa Willy Paul zai bana anatuambia tu relevant. So what he's doing is igniting a lot of attention towards himself to stay relevant. Sasa ameacha kuwa musician na amekuwa socialite. You see? The musical genius and prowess that he was having before, from the contemporary kind of music and the bongo, the Afro bongo, the kind of kapuka and genge music he was doing before, right now it doesn't relate because he's just igniting some fame towards himself to stay relevant.
Kila mali spice the dice, spice the dice. So, masaka mai.
30 days, 30 videos manze. Lazima to like kitu, lazima we make it viral. Share WhatsApp, Viber, Telegram, kila mali, sijui Facebook, Instagram, wapi, Snapchat, sindio? So, these are the kind of gifts tutapatia wase. In Octopus, ka spider, robotic, manze, adi kuna remote control yake. Sindio? It moves everywhere in a crawl, kila wakati, kila mahali. All you have to do is like, comment, subscribe. Mse mwenye tu tutafanya tu random search. My team, ita conduct that search. Mse mwenye mecheke mebonga hapo ni Katelo. Nipana mungina ito James, they'll be talking to you about the videos. Tutakuwa tunafanya a lot of content, maze. 30 days, 30 videos, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Sindio? So that is the Octopus. Indo tutawapatia. The best comment. Sindio? You can even send screenshots. If you are not sure, WhatsApp group zero, isn't it? Aye.